You know, people get up every day and they do the same thing. They tell themselves they're gonna change their life one day and they never do. I'm gonna change mine.
And remember this. The only person that cares about your hopes and dreams is you. The only person that is going to make them happen is you. Be a good person, but don't waste your time proving it. If you want to be trusted, be honest. Forget what hurts you, but never forget what it taught you. Even the nicest people have their limits. As long as you are alive, no obstacle is permanent. Don't make a permanent decision based on temporary emotions. To be the best, you must be able to handle the worst. You'll learn nothing from life if you think you're right all the time. Stay patient. The best things happen unexpectedly. Never regret a day in your life. Good days give happiness. Bad days give experience. Worst days give lessons. And best days give memories.
A wise person once said, "What surprises me most about humankind is that we get bored of our childhood, rush to grow up, and long to be children again, that we lose our health to make money, and then lose our money to restore our health, that by thinking anxiously about the future, we forget the present, such that we live in neither the present nor the future, that we live as if we were never going to die, and die as though we've never lived."
Remember one thing, through every dark night, there's a bright day after that. So no matter how hard it get, stick your chest out, keep your head up, and handle it.
I will never allow anyone to make me feel like I am not enough.
I think it's easier to be angry than it is to be sad. And I guess when I get older, I forget that there's a difference.
Did you get to be so smart?
Did you get to be so dumb?
What is the number one thing people regret before they die? And this study is made by a nurse that was taking care of like patients at an old, what do you call those?
Retirement home.
Retirement home. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Nursery home. So number five was, I wish I had let myself be happier. Number four is I wish I had stayed in touch with my friends.
Wow.
Many have became so caught up on their own lives that they had let go of the golden friendships because they were caught up on the whole, like, I got to get to work, I got to make it.
Yeah.
That's huge. Number three, we have, I wish I had the courage to express my feelings. Number two, I wish I hadn't worked so hard. The whole thing with this is like they lost time with their loved ones and family member because they got caught up on the hard work that they disconnect from relationships, right? We got number one right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm about to read it. I wish I'd had I had the courage to live a true life to myself, not what others expect from me.
Can I ask you something? If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything that you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or let it slip? Was that Eminem? Yes.
You got 24 hours in a day. 8 hours you sleep, right? And most people work a 9 to 5. So 8 hours you're working.
16 hours.
Okay, so we have 16 hours. We got breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So there's 19. It take you an hour to get ready. So we had 20 hours. So I cannot spend, you guys cannot spend 4 hours going talking about, oh, they lying. Oh, I like this photo. Oh, they faking. Sending photos to other people. Y'all got to get focused. I'm where I'm at because I'm focused. Tunnel vision. I'm focused on what I got to do.
A real loser is somebody that's so afraid of not winning, they don't even try.
When it feels scary to jump, that is exactly when you jump. Otherwise, you end up staying in the same place your whole life.
If you have an idea that you genuinely think is good, don't let some idiot talk you out of it.
The most important thing in the world is what you believe about yourself.
People give up right before they about to get whatever they need to get. Like, damn, you right there. You right on the door. And it's always the toughest when you're, like, right there.
In this lifetime, you don't have to prove nothing to nobody except yourself.
Whatever you want to do, believe it, believe it, believe it, even if you don't believe.
But remember, dreams without goals are just dreams.
So if you want to change your future, you got to change your thoughts now.